Start by applying the primer all over your nails. You don't have to add a lot, just a thin layer. Wait 30 seconds for it to dry. First, I applied the base coat and also very thin layers. And then you put them in the LED lamp and leave them in there for 15 seconds. Once it blinks, you can get them out. And I'm adding the base on the other hand. Now I'm going to apply very thin layers of the black polish. I had to add several layers because it was very see-through. I'm adding a second layer to all the fingernails and leave them in there for 30 seconds. You can add as many layers as you want. And get the edge. Leave them in 30 seconds. Now I'm going to apply the clear top coat, which is the same as the base coat. I really like that. Thin layers and cure it for 15 seconds. Now you have to rub the cleanser just to wipe off any sticky layer, but the nail should be dried and ready to go.